Hello friends, welcome to our channel How I Learn Russian Language. This is our second video in the series of accusative case in Russian language. This is about pronouns in accusative case of Russian language in a singular form. In the last video, you are introduced with accusative case of noun, and in that video, accusative case of singular noun is discussed in detail. In this video, we are going to discuss total 44 pronouns in accusative case, but all are in singular form. There will be a separate video for plurals in accusative case, where all the cases of plurals in accusative case of Russian language will be discussed. This is important video where all the pronouns in accusative case of Russian language are discussed. Please keep watching. Now we will continue with Vijay for pronouns in accusative case of Russian language.
Hello friends, I welcome you all to my channel How I Learn Russian Language. Привет, друзья! Добро пожаловать на мой канал Как я изучаю русский язык. In this video, I am going to explain you how I learn pronouns in accusative case. В этом видео я буду обсуждать с вами как я изучал личные местоимения и другие местоимения в винительном падеже. В последнем видео я уже представил винительный падеж существительного, но только в единственном числе. In my last video, I have explained accusative case of nouns, but only in the singular nouns. In this video, I am going to explain you about pronouns in accusative case. In this video, I am going to explain you about 44, total 44 pronouns I am going to explain you in this video in accusative case in Russian language. We'll continue with pronouns in accusative case. This is the list of personal pronouns in Russian language. Я, ты, он, оно, она, мой, вы, и они. This is the list and these are the some examples. This is in English and this is in Russian. Я, ты, он, оно, она, мой, вы, и они. And these are some examples that I will explain you how to use them. I, я changes to меня, ты. Ты changes to тебя, он and оно. This is masculine, он, he and it. That is the neuter gender that both are changing to его. Okay, меня, тебя, его. Она becomes yo, мой becomes нас, вы becomes вас, они их. Okay, я, меня, ты, тебя, он, оно, его, она, ее, мой, нас, вы, вас, они их. This way, this is the nominative personal pronoun and this is accusative personal pronoun. This is how it is changing and how to use them in the sentence, that also we are going to see now. See here, example, мои родители живут в Лондоне. Мои родители, родители is a plural, they, мои родители живут в Лондоне. Я давно не видел их. So here ani has changed to ik. This is mai raditeli is a plural ani, that has changed to ik. Mai raditeli jivut va londane ya davna ni videl ik. And we know already accusative case answers the question kavo and sto. Kavo vi davna ni videli, it is answered to kavo vi davna ni videli. Kavo vi davna ni videli, so mai raditeli jivut va londane ya davna ni videl ik, that is the answer. Kavo vi ni videli davna, kavo vi davna ni videli. Accusative case answers the question kavo и что. Okay, second example, что ты будешь делать в пятницу. Okay, я хочу пригласить тебя на вечер. Now here ты has changed to тебя. Ты has changed to тебя. Что ты будешь делать в пятницу? В пятницу я хочу пригласить тебя на вечер. Где мой словарь? Где мой словарь? Я видел его на столе. Я видел его на столе. Since словарь is a masculine gender noun, it has taken the form его. Я видел его на столе. I saw it on the table. Где моя шапка? Шапка is a feminine gender noun. Я хочу его носить. Ее носить. Here, она has changed to ее. Я хочу ее носить. Где мои ключи? И положил их в карман. И ключи is a plural, so it has changed to их. Где она? Я хочу пригласить ее в гости. Where is она? I want to call her as a guest. Okay? Я хочу пригласить ее в гости. I want to invite her. Ее в гости. So, она has changed to ее. Она is she. So, она is changing to io in accusative. This is nominative and this is accusative. Где вы купили эти цветы? Я купил их на рынке. Where you purchase these flowers? Flowers is a plural, so it is they, они, so it is changing to я купил их на рынке. I purchase them at market. Я купил их на рынке. I purchase them, so they, them, that is changing to и. Когда ты получил это письмо? Now पिस्मो इज अ न्यूट्रल जेंडर सो अनो अनो इज ऑल्सो चेंजिंग टू इवो या पलुचिल इवो चिरा तकदा ती पलुचिल एत पिस्मो या पलुचिल एत पिस्मो या पलुचिल इवो चिरा उमेनिया यस ध्रुव या खचु प्रिग्लासित इवो व गोस्ती नाउ हियर ध्रुव हैज टेकन द फॉर्म इवो ध्रुव इज ओन ओन इज अ मस्कुलाइन जेंडर नाउन इट इज टेकिंग द इन एक्यूजेटिव इट इज बिकम द प्रोनाउन एज अ इवो उमेनिया यस ध्रुव या खचु प्रिग्लासित इवो व गोस्ती उमेनिया यस कनिगा नाउ कनिगा इज अ फेमिनाइन नाउन या प्रचितायु इवो तिवोज्ञा उमेनिया यस कनिगा या प्रचितायु इवो तिवोज्ञा कनिगा हैज टेकन द फॉर्म एज इवो तो वी बुदित देलात व प्यात्मित्सु या खचु प्रिग्लासित वास नवेचेर व्हाट आर यू गोइंग टू डू ऑन फ्राइडे तो वी बुदित देलात व प्यात्मित्सु व्हाट आर यू गोइंग टू डू ऑन फ्राइडे या खचु प्रिग्लासित वास नवेचेर आई वांट टू इनवाइट यू सी वी हैज चेंज टू वास आई वांट टू आई लाइक टू आई वांट टू कॉल यू ऑन इवनिंग नवेचेर या खचु प्रिग्लासित वास कवो वी प्रिग्लसिते व गोस्ती कवो वी प्रिग्लसिते व गोस्ती नाउ हियर अना एंड ओन एंड अना कवो वी प्रिग्लसिते व गोस्ती नाउ ओन एंड अना वी हैव टू यूज दिस ओन एंड अना एंड मेक द आंसर दैट इज या प्रिग्लशा या प्रिग्लशायु इवो इयो व गोस्ती नाउ ओन हैज चेंज टू इवो एंड अना हैज चेंज टू इयो या प्रिग्लशायु इवो इयो व गोस्ती कवो वी ज्योतेस दिस हू आर यू वेटिंग हियर कवो वी ज्योतेस दिस नाउ वी हैव टू यूज दिस ई and own in the answer and make the answer this yajdu tibia i ivo this yajdu tibia i ivo kavo vi davnani videli like this the answer of this mai raditeli jivat valandane ya davnani videl ik so I already explained you kavo vi davnani videli see here is the question kavo vi davnani videli vi i ani now we have to use vi i ani and make the sentence ya davnani videl was i ik so vi is changing to was in accusative case so we are seeing how the personal pronouns these are called as a lichniye mestoimenia personal pronouns ya ti on ano ana moi vi ani minya tibya ivo iyo va nas vas ik they are changing to minya tibya ivo iyo nas vas and ik that is the example ya davna ni videl vas I ekavo on jdot okala stansi I whom is he kavo on jdot okala stansi near station whom he is waiting for in near the on jdot nas okala stansi he is waiting for us near the station okala stansi okala is near the station on jdotnas okala stansi kavo anaz nayet va nashem university te whom she knows in our university now we have to use on and ya on he and I in the accusative so nayet ivo on will take the form ivo I minya ya is changing to minya on nayet sorry anaz nayet ivo I minya va nashem university te kavo vi stretiliv chira varinke kavo vi stretiliv chira varinke chira on I ana so on I ana will change to ivo I io chira varinke yasretil ivo I io chira varinke yasretil ivo I io in this way the personal pronouns are changing in accusative case now we will see the further pronouns now these are the only 8 pronouns we have seen here total we have seen only these 8 pronouns now total there are 44 pronouns which we are going to study in this particular video so please keep watching we will continue so here the next set of pronouns which I am going to explain you etat eta eta this is masculine feminine and neuter this is for animate and this is for inanimate see in the last video I already explained you how the accusative case is changing for inanimate nouns and animate nouns so the same is the case when we use the pronouns in accusative case for inanimate pronouns and animate pronouns you already know that accusative case is applicable only the inanimate feminine nouns whereas for animate nouns it is applicable for masculine as well as feminine nouns and for the neuter gender nouns it is same as a nominative so the neuter gender nouns are not going to change in accusative case in case of animate as well as in case of inanimate nouns so we'll continue with this etat eta eta see here inanimate pronouns first the inanimate pronouns this is nominative and this is accusative so masculine etat will remain as a etat in feminine eta will change to etu and neuter eta will remain as a and similarly in case of animate pronouns masculine etat will change to etava feminine eta will change to etu and neuter eta will remain same as it is so here are the examples so ya viju etat dom dom is a house which is inanimate masculine noun so etat is going to remain as it is ya viju etat dom vi videli etat dom da ya videl etat dom ya chital eta raman ya chital eta raman See, dom and raman these are masculine nouns and the pronouns when coming with them etat dom etat dom, etat raman. It is not going to change. It etat will remain same as a etat. Vi chitali etat raman? Da. Ya toje chital etat raman. Yes, I also read this novel. Ya videl film. Ya videl film. Film is also again masculine gender noun. Vi videli etat film. Etat film will remain same. Etat nominative as well as accusative case because it is masculine gender noun film. Da. Ya videl etat film. To atkril etat kaf. On atkril etat kaf. Now, since this pronoun is associated with the masculine noun, then it will remain as it is. It will not change in accusative case. Okay, now if this pronoun is getting associated with feminine, then it will change. That we will see. Ya chitala etu knigu. Ya chitala etu knigu. Eta kniga has changed to etu knigu. Da ya toje chital etu knigu. Yes, I also read this book. Etu knigu. Viznayate etu pesnu. Pesnya is a song which is a feminine gender noun. And since this eta is getting associated with the feminine gender noun in accusative, it is changing to etu. See here, etu. Viznayate etu pesni. Do you know this song? Da, yes, nayu etu pesni. We videli etu shapku. Shapka is a inanimate. Pesno is also inanimate and kniga is also inanimate. So even in case of inanimate nouns, the pronoun is changing in accusative case. In case of inanimate pronouns. Ya lyublu etu direvnu. Again, direvnya is a feminine gender noun. And since eta is getting associated with this feminine inanimate noun, it is changing to etu. Ya lyublu etu direvnu. Ya davna jdu etu devushku. Ya dauna jdu etu devushku. Now devushka, feminine animate noun. So that is also changing. Devushka has changed to dev. Ya dauna jdu etu devushku. Since long I am waiting for this girl. Etu devushku. Ya znayu etu sudyant ku. Sudyantka has changed to sudyant. Ya pisal eta pismo. Vi chitali eta pismo? Da. Ya chital eta pismo. Since neuter gender is not going to change, so we are not taking much examples for that. Ya pisal eta pismo. Vi chitali eta pismo? Da. Ya chital eta pismo. So, since pismo is a neuter gender noun, the pronoun is not going to change. Now, we'll see the masculine nouns. Viznayate etava pisatilya? In last video, I already explained you this masculine gender nouns, animate. In case of animate, they are changing. Pisatil is changing to pisatilya. Now, when this etat is getting associated with this masculine gender animate nouns, it is changing to etava. Viznayate etava pisatilya? Viznayate etava pisatilya? Do you know this writer? Da, moiznayem. Etava pisatilya. Etat is changing to etava. We stretili etava chilaveka. It is o gay o. But even though it is o gay o, we have to pronounce it as a etava. Etava chilaveka. We stretili etava chilaveka. Ya stretil etava chilaveka. So this way, the pisatel has changed to pisatela and etat has changed to etava pisatela. Okay. Etat chilavek is changing to etava chilaveka. So in this way, the pronouns are changing in accusative case. Only the animate pronouns which are in masculine and feminine are changing, and feminine nouns in both the cases, the pronouns which nouns in animate as well as inanimate, in both cases they are changing. Eta will change to etu, and in animate etat will change to etava, eta will change to etu, and in both the cases, animate as well as inanimate, if the pronoun is getting associated with neuter gender noun, it will remain same as nominative case. So in this way we have seen this 6 cases. So earlier 8 plus this 6, we have total 14 until now. We will continue further with another pronouns. We will continue pronouns in accusative case. Now we will continue with the possessive pronouns. Priteja telniye, mistremeniya, va vinitelnam padeje. These are the possessive pronouns. In this video, we are only in singular. We are pronouns in singular only, and plural we will see in the next video. So we will see that possessive pronouns in the accusative case. Now inanimate and animate. The possessive pronouns you already know. Moe, maya, mayo, toy, toya, toyo, nash, nasha, nashe, vash, vasha, vashe. These are the pronouns only in singular. Now plural will be mai, toi, nashi, vashi. That we will see in the next. Since this is in the singular case, idin svenam chisle, tolka idin svenam chisle, tak ani minyayut va vinitelnam padeje. That we are going to see now. So here we have this possessive pronouns. Priteja telniye, mestoimeniya, inanimate and animate. Here first case is moe, maya, mayo. Moe, maya, mayo, inanimate. inanimate and animate. Now this the same rule is applicable as accusative case. In case of inanimate, the accusative case is only applicable for feminine pronouns, and in animate nouns it is pronouns it is applicable to masculine and feminine. In both the animate as well as inanimate, it is not applicable to neuter gender. Now how these pronouns are getting associated with the masculine nouns and feminine nouns and how they are changing, that we'll see in the example. See here, moi, maya, mayo. Moi will remain same as mayo. Moi, maya is going to change to mayu. Mayo will remain same as mayo. In case of animate, moi will change to moyevo. Maya will change to mayu, and mayo will remain same as a nominative case. We videli moi dom, daya videl toi, or wash dom. See here, both are associated. Now your house, my house, moi dom, wash dom, toi dom, nash dom, these are all associated. So that is why I made this list all together. We'll see this toi also, toi, toya, toyo. In an inanimate, toi will remain toi, toya will go, change to toyu, and in feminine case toya will change to toyu, and neuter toyo will remain as a toyo. Then animate toi will change to toyevo. Similarly nash will change to nashevo, and wash will change to washel. So and feminine toya will change to toyu, toyo will remain same in animate as well as inanimate. Okay, in animate toi will change to toyevo, toya will change to toyu. Here in case of nash, nasha, nashe, nash will remain as a nash in inanimate case. Nasha will change to nashu, and nashe will remain as it is. In animate pronouns, nash will change to nasheva, nasha will change to nashu, and nashe will remain same as it is. And in inanimate pronouns, wash will remain as a wash, washa will change to washu, washe will remain as a washe. Similarly in animate case, wash will change to washeva, washa will change to washu, and washe will remain as it is. In this way we have seen moi, moi, tvoi, nash, wash, and how they are changing in inanimate and animate nouns. We will see now examples. We videli moi dom da, ya videl toi or wash dom, ya videl toi dom or ya videl wash dom. See, dom is a masculine inanimate noun, so the pronoun which is getting associated with it is not going to change. We znaite gde moi slavar, slavar is again masculine inanimate. Yes, nayu gde wash slavar, wash is going to remain as it is in case of inanimate, so wash slavar. Ti znaesh moi address, do you know my address? Da, ya znaju wash address. So if somebody asks you, do you know my address, I will say yes, I know your address. So it is wash, wash address or toy address. Okay, so, and since address is a masculine gender inanimate noun, pronoun is not going to change. Yash dus des moyo druga. Now here we znaite moyo brata. These are the examples of inanimate now masculine nouns, and these are the examples of animate masculine nouns. So we znaite moyo brata. Moy brat has changed to moyo brata. Moy brat, moyo brata. Moy brat has changed to moyo brata. We znaite moyo brata. Brat is a animate masculine gender noun, so we znaite moyo brata. Da, ya znaju vaševa brata. Yash dus des moyo druga. I am waiting here for my friend. Yes, do this moyevo druga. So moy drug also has changed to moyevo druga. Moy drug has changed to moyevo druga. Yes, trichal moyevo atsa. I met my father. Moyevo atsa. Moy atyec has changed to moyevo atsa. Now inanimate feminine nouns we will see. We brali mayu knigi. Da ya vzal tvoyu knigi. We brali mayu knigu. Maya kniga has changed to mayu knigu. Da ya vzal tvoyu knigu. Ti videl mayu knigu. Have you seen my book? Ti videl mayu knigu. Tiznaesh mayu shkolu. See, maya kniga is changing to mayu knigu. And maya shkola is changing to mayu shkolu. Mayu kolu. Ti videl mayu knigu. Tiznaesh mayu shkolu. Da, ya znaju mayu kolu. Vi khatite mayu shapku. Mayu mashinu. Do you know my car? Vi khatite mayu mashinu. Vi khatite mayu mashinu. Do you want my car? Mayu mashinu. Vi khatite mayu mashinu. Vi pomnite mayu sistru. Do you remember my sister? Mayu sistru. Maya sistra has changed to mayu sistru. Accusative case is applicable in inanimate as well as animate, both cases of feminine gender nouns. So both are changing. See, maya machina, maya shkola, maya kniga has changed to mayu knigu, mayu shkolu, mayu machinu. And similarly, now the sistra is a animate gender noun. Mayu sistru, da ya pomnyu vashu sistru. Vashu or tvoyu. Vashu sistru or tvoyu sistru. We pomnite mayu sistru, da ya pomnyu vashu sistru or ya pomnyu tvoyu sistru. We stretili mayu jenu, jena has changed to jenu. We stretili mayu jenu, da ya stretil vashu jenu. Ti znaesh mayu mat, da ya kharosho znaju tvoyu mat. Ti chitali mayo pismo, da ya chital vashe pismo. See, mayo is mayo, tvoyo, nashe, vashe. They are not going to change in animate as well as inanimate, so they will remain as it is. So ti chital mayo pismo, da ya chital vashe pismo. So for neuter gender nouns, the accusative case is not applicable in animate as well as inanimate nouns, and same rule is applicable in case of pronouns which are getting associated with those nouns. Then ya viju wash dom, ya viju wash dom, ya khachu washu machinu. Now here see wash, washa, washe, how they are going to change. In case of inanimate, the wash will remain same as wash, washa will change to washu, and washo, washe will not change, washe will remain same as a nominative. Ya viju wash dom, ya khachu washu машин. Я знаю вашего отца. Я знаю вашего отца. Мы ждем нашего учителя. Ты знаешь нашу школу? Ты знаешь наш город? Школа is a feminine, so it has changed to нашу. Наша has changed to нашу. Наша школа has changed to нашу школу. And наш учитель has changed to нашего учителя. Нашего учителя. So these are the examples of ваш and наш. Я знаю твою сестру. Можно взять твою газету? Я видел твой дом. Я читал твой рассказ. Я помню вашу мат. Я помню вашу мат. Ваша мат has changed to вашу мат. Я встретил вашу сестру. Ваша сестра has changed to вашу сестру. In feminine case, it is applicable to animate as well as inanimate gender nouns. Можно читать вашу газету? Can I read your paper? Ваша газета has changed to вашу газету. Since газета is a feminine gender noun, можно читать вашу газету? Мы уважаем нашего преподавателя. Мы уважаем нашего преподавателя. Ты знаешь нашу преподавательницу? Я послал твое письмо. Я отвечаю твое письмо. Письмо is again neuter gender noun, so it is not changing. So я послал твое письмо. I send your letter, and я отвечаю твое письмо. I am replying to your letter. Я отвечаю твое письмо. So these are the examples of these possessive pronouns. Now we'll see how many are they total. So these are total 24. 14 plus 24. So we have 38 with these 24 pronouns, with earlier 14 to 38 pronouns, and now more 6 that we will continue after this. Until now we have 38 pronouns in accusative case, how they are changing from nominative to accusative. These are the remaining 6. All are in singular, not the plural one. These are the svoy, svaya, svayo in inanimate and animate. So total 6, they are going to 38 plus 6 is 44. So these are all 44 pronouns. We will see inanimate pronouns. Masculine svoy will remain as a svoy in case of inanimate. Svaya will change to svayu. Svoy is own. Svaya, svayu, svayo, it will remain same as a svayo. Similarly, in case of animate, svoy will change to svayego. Svaya will change to svayu, and svayo will remain as it is. Ya ishu svoy karandash. Svoy will remain same as a karandash is a masculine noun. Svoy will remain same and masculine inanimate noun. Ya palajil va karman svayu ruchku. Now ruchka, svaya ruchka has changed to svayu ruchku. I put in my pocket my own pen. Svaya is own, so own pen. Svaya ruchka has changed to svayu ruchku. Yajdu svayevo sina. Svoy sin, okay, own son, has changed to yajdu svayevo sina. Kavo vizdote. Always remember this accusative case is answering these two questions, kavo and to. Kavo vizdote yajdu svayevo sina. On ochin lubit svayu jenu, his own wife. He loves his wife, svayu jenu. On ochin lubit svayu jenu. Ana pishet svoy adres. Ani pishut tvoy roman. They are writing their own letter. She is writing her own address. Ani pishut tvoy roman. Adres and roman are inanimate, so they are not changing. They will remain as a svoy. On sretil svayevo atsa va tiyatre. Svayevo atsa. Svoy atets has changed to svayevo atsa. Anna ochin lubit svayu rabatu. Anna ochin lubit svayu rabotu. Svaya rabota. Rabota is a feminine inanimate noun, but it is changing to rabotu. Svayu rabotu. Anna paluchila svayo pismo. Pismo is a neuter gender noun, so it is not going to change. On nashol svayevo brata. Svoy brata has changed to svayevo brata. Anna jdot svayevo muja. Svoy muj has changed to svayevo muja. Kavo. These are answering kavo. And this address is shto. Raman is shto. Then ruchka, karandash, they are answering shto. And the animate pronouns are answering kavo. Kavo vizdote. Kavo anajdot. Anajdot svayevo muja. On nashol svayevo brata. We'll see here. Svoy sin svayevo ina. Svoy atets svayevo atsa. Svoy sin yajdu svayevo sina. Svoy sin has changed to svayevo sina. On ochin lubit svayu jenu. Svaya jena has changed to svayu jenu. Svaya jena has changed to svayu jenu. On ochin lubit svayu jenu. Ana pishet svoy adres. Ani pishut svoy raman. On stretil svayevo atsa natriyato. Svoy ates has changed to svayevo Atsa. So these are the examples, and these are the last pair of animate and inanimate nouns, svoy, svaya, svayo, inanimate, inanimate and animate. So total 44 pronouns in accusative case we have seen in this video. Thanks for watching. Kindly like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.